Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to review Season 1's Episode 16 of Power Rangers Dino Fury, which has been titled Ancient History. So in the very first scene, Gold Ranger is seen teleporting near the Dino Henges. Zeto is also seen training the Rangers in the base, and then Gold Ranger appears and reveals his face. But Zeto is seen being not so welcoming. So his name is Aeon and he is also a Refconian. And then he straightforwardly makes a condition for joining the team, which is to be the leader. He reveals a shocking truth, which is that Refconians actually created the Sparks Beasts, as they were going to use them as a reinforcement to fight alongside them in their battle. And as the leader, Zeto had the choice to make a decision and to actually stop it. But he just went with what his superiors were suggesting, and the Sparks Beasts were unleashed. What I felt wrong about this episode is that the team members did not even take a stand for Zeto in front of Aeon. Mucus is also sighted in the city, so all of them including Aeon are seen scramming. But then Zeto is tricked by Mucus, and Izzy and Javi are seen getting impressed by Aeon's tricks. Later at the base, Zeto steps aside and Aeon becomes the new leader. Mucus and Void Knight are also seen creating a new robot named Wreckmate, who is an aquatic one. When he attacks, Zeto also joins them and they show some great synergy. But then when the Megazord is pushed into the ocean, we come to know that it's not meant to operate underwater, and Aeon isn't even able to take a decision, where Zeto tells everyone to abandon the Megazord. And here Aeon finally gets what a leader has to go through and how a leader has to make tough choices to save his teammates. And because of this, Aeon's Ranger energy spikes and the Mozart Zord appears. Zeto and Aeon both are seen defeating the Wreckmate, and then Zeto finally is seen being asked to lead the team again. He is a true leader, but he didn't deserve how he was treated by the members in this episode. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.